Namaste everyone, my name is Tamlik Namil Lepta. I'm from Sambare Ephesus and I'm going to read Genesis 16 verses 1 to 16. Hagar and Ishmael. Now Sarai, Abraham's wife, had borne him no children, but she had an Egyptian maid servant named Hagar. So she said to Abraham, The Lord has kept me from having children. Go sleep with my maid servant, perhaps I can build a family through her. Abraham agreed to what Sarai said. So after Abraham had been living in Canaan 10 years, Sarai, his wife, took her Egyptian maid servant Hagar and gave her to her husband to be his wife. He slept with Hagar and she conceived. When she knew she was pregnant, she began to despise her mistress. Then Sarai said to Abraham, "You are responsible for the wrong I am suffering. I put my servant in my arms, and now that she knows she is pregnant, she despises me. May the Lord judge between you and me. Your servant is in your hands," Abraham said. "Do with her whatever you think best." Then Sarai mistreated Hagar, so she fled from her. The angel of the Lord found Hagar near a spring in the desert. It was the spring that is beside the road of Shur. And he said, "Hagar, servant of Sarai, where have you come from and where are you going?" "I am running away from my mistress, Sarai," she answered. Then the angel of the Lord told her, "Go back to your mistress and submit to her." The angel added, "I will so increase your descendants that they will be to numbers to count." The angel of the Lord also said to her, "You are now with child, now and you will have a son. You shall name him Ishmael, for the Lord has heard of your mystery. He will be a wild donkey of a man. His hand will be against everyone, and everyone's hands against him, and he will live in hostility, and he towards all his brother." She gave this name to the Lord who spoke to her, "You are the God who sees me," for she said, "I have now seen the one who sees me." That is why the well was called Beer Lahai Roy. It is still there between Kadesh and Beered. So Hagar born Abraham a son, and Abraham gave the name Ishmael to the son she had born. Abraham was 86 years old when Hagar born him Ishmael. Amen. Prabhu tapailai dhanyabad charaudachu yeti sundar bihani dinu bhayeko lagi yeti sundar malai yo mauka dinu bhayo bible padhne ma tapailai dhanyabad charaudachu. Amen.
तपाईले हेर्दै हुनुहुन्छ अल्फा ओमेगा मीडिया, पूरा जीवन को यात्रा अनंत को।